Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel MindJob to get latest update about exam result answer. Today I am telling you ONGC result 2019. Gujarat ONGC non-executive result to release soon ONGCIndia.com. So guys, subscribe my channel. Here's the update. ONGC result 2019, Oil and Natural Gas Corporation Limited ONGC is soon going to release the result of computer-based test of non-executive Gujarat state and Jodhpur Rajasthan state. The result is expected in the last week of July or first week of August. Candidate appeared in the ONGC exam can download their result once it is released. ONGC has activated URL of challenge feedback system for Gujarat Rajasthan region 17 July to 19 July till 6 PM. Before declaring the ONGC non-executive result 2019, the answer key along with objections for ONGC non-executive exam will be announced. After analyzing all the objections received, the corporation shall release ONGC non-executive final answer key 2019. After that, ONGC result 2019 for non-executive post will be announced on the official website. ONGC exam 2019 Western Sector was conducted from 8th June to 12th June and 27th June through online mode. All those candidates who have qualified in CBT are called for document verification and skill test. How to download ONGC result 2019 for non-executive post? Visit the official website ongcindia.com recruitment section. ONGC computer-based test for non-executive Gujarat state and Jodhpur Rajasthan state. Enter the essential credential and click on submit button. ONGC result non-executive will be displayed on the screen. ONGC result 2019 for Western region to release soon. So guys, this is the update. You just subscribe my channel. I will provide you the information about the result as soon as released. You will be the first one to know. Please subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the ONGC exam. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. Thanks for watching my videos. Stay updated.